happening tomorrow, House Speaker Nancy Pelosi and Mayor Pete Buttigieg will headline the Democratic steak fry at Waterworks Park in Des Moines. This is video from last year's event. This year will look a lot different because of the pandemic. It's going to look more like a drive-in movie. Supporters can watch the program on a large screen, and dinner will be delivered right to their cars. Social distancing rules will be enforced, and face masks are required when attendees leave their vehicles.